Motherfuck. On the things that
come to you. Okay. Hey on YouTube, what's going on? If y'all are having a dope ass day today, it's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video. Got a LaCroix, as you saw. And some chocolate chips. Just how you gotta do it.
Man, that's good.
I'm excited for, ow, fuck me. I'm really excited for today because we got some arch enemy. The song we're gonna be reacting to today is called My Apocalypse. Now, you guys love arch enemy. Every single time I do a video by them, it's very, very popular. You guys love arch enemy. I love arch enemy, so it's a perfect fucking song for today, okay? A lot of bullshit going on in the world. We gotta make the best of it. That's where arch enemy comes in. Let's get it. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. You know, I'm already getting pretty fucking sick and tired of this. It's like day four. Can't even get my, headphones on. Okay, arch enemy, My Apocalypse, let's go. By surprise, dude. It always amazes me. Her voice, insane. Her range, dude. Her capabilities, nuts, right? Dying like leaves on frozen soil. Like, dude, I don't know how to describe it. I really don't. I try to put this song into three words. It's like metal as fuck. That's three. Shit. Never mind. Oh shit! Oh, my waffle's ready. So I just put a bunch of chocolate chips on a waffle. Yeah, because I don't have syrup, so that's the next best thing. Waffles make fucking everything better, am I right? If you think this is good, try listening to this with a chocolate chip waffle. When you're on a holiday, you can't find. Oh. Dude. The reason that I love Arch Enemy so much is because I guess I just listen to so much music and I'm exposed to so many different types of bands that I forget a lot of times what the band sounds like. So I feel like I've listened to Arch Enemy for the first time like 10 times. And every single time I listen to them, it's a brand new experience, right? It's like eating pancakes with a bald eagle. Each time you do that, it would be a brand new experience. That's what Arch Enemy does for me. Now, automatically, it makes me feel like I would hate to get in an argument with her because she would scream. I always say that she'd scream on pitch and she'd just scream so intensely, I would start fucking headbanging, it won't work out. Imagine if she was your teacher and she's like, sit the fuck down! Don't think these walls are too thick. Sorry, neighbors. Okay, that's why I love Arch Enemy. Exactly that reason. So, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song. Let's give this video in general. That is all I got for you today. So, keep smiling. Keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you guys tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact. Oh, yeah. Love y'all. Peace.
Hey! Either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of